I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to completely turn off notification summaries on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Notifications. The Notifications screen opens. Step 3. Tap Summarize Notifications. Step 4. Tap to toggle off Summarize Notifications in this menu. Notification summaries will be completely turned off for all apps on your iPhone or iPad. Alternatively, if you just want to turn off the notification summary feature for specific apps, you can leave the feature toggled on and then go through this list and toggle the feature off for any specific apps you don't want to use it with. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.